plan, this pain. The conversation remains taboo, riddled with unwarranted shame and perpetuating a cycle of solitary mourning. Meghan has been in July. The Sussexes celebrate Thanksgiving in Canada last year with a baby son and Meghan's mother, Doria Ragland. In a deeply personal piece for the New York Times, published on Wednesday, the Duchess of Sussex revealed the heartbreaking news that she had suffered a miscarriage in July. She wrote, "Sitting in a hospital bed, watching my husband's heartbreak as he tried to hold the shattered pieces of mine, I realized that the only way to begin to heal is to first ask, 'Are you okay?'" And she continued, "Losing a child means carrying embraced by pregnancy loss charities for speaking openly about her experience of miscarriage." Sophie King, a midwife at a charity, Tommy, said that Duchess of Sussex's article sent a powerful message to others who have experienced the loss of a baby. She added, "One in four pregnancies ends in loss, but it's a real taboo in society. So mothers like Meghan sharing the stories of vital step in breaking down that stigma and shame." Meghan's essay praises the bravery of parents who share the stories and those bringing an almost unbearable grief experienced by many but talked about by few. "In the pain of our loss, my husband and I discovered that in a room of 100 women, 10 to 20 of them will have suffered from miscarriage." Yet despite the staggering commonality of this scenario, Meghan Markle's cozy Thanksgiving plans reveal it's the first holiday celebration in the state. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex plans for Thanksgiving include a quiet dinner at home as they celebrate the holiday for the first time as a family in the West. A source close to Sussex's tells Hello that Prince Harry and Meghan are ongoing to have a quiet dinner at home and are looking forward to celebrating their first American Thanksgiving in the States as a family. They plan to enjoy a home-cooked meal with the traditional Thanksgiving dishes, including recipes made with fresh vegetables from their garden. Harry and Meghan moved to US with their son Archie after stepping back from royal duties in March. The couple bought their first family home in Montecito in Santa Barbara, where they grieve privately and can still find comfort and connection in reading about others' experience.